And police are looking for information on an attempted murder that happened this morning in Santa Maria. Officers got to the 900 block of North Harrison and found one person with a stab wound. Police say the person's injuries were life-threatening. There was reportedly a, quote, number of witnesses that left the area before officers arrived, and investigators would like to talk to them about the incident.